A crater formed from gas in Amara, Iolamata County Pocket was struck during drilling for a well. Around 100 residents were evacuated as hydrogen sulfide, methane, and ammonium were detected. A crater with a diameter of 25 meters has formed in the area. A gas pocket discovered during water network drilling in Amara, Iolamata, caused the evacuation of hundreds due to explosion risks. Measurements made by specialists have detected hydrogen sulfide, methane gas, and ammonium. The supply of natural gas and electricity has been stopped. The entire area has been isolated over a distance of several hundred meters. It is certain that until this column stops coming out of the ground and the concentration of dangerous gases decreases, people will not be able to return to their homes. The population of the city of Amara is advised to follow the recommendations of the authorities to close doors and windows, to plug air vents, and to turn off ventilation and air conditioning installations.